So with that being said, I'd like to just go over, you know, in my mind, the way that it breaks down is into these three different working groups: legal support, media support, and financial support. Does that make sense to people? Mm-hmm. Are there other work groups that people would add to that? So we'll go through and just make a tentative, make some racking.
I might add just healing support for Chrishaun, maybe ways that we can focus on supporting her.
Thanks.
Not the systems.
I'd add community support to that also, just that it's a lot of people being affected by, you know, that situation, who are close to her and close to the community, and also know that one of the youth in the House of Bordeaux was actually in a similar situation just the other day, mm-hmm. where they got jumped on over north, so.
Thank you for bringing that in here. Mm-hmm.
And she's a trans woman as well.
Right. Yeah, let's just bring that out. Young trans woman of color was assaulted last night. Who's part of our community. And so it's all the more important that we bring that in here, and that becomes part of our conversation. Like I said at the beginning, this is about building long-lasting coalitions and about finding solutions to this violence. We are in a lot of ways blessed that CeCe has taken such a powerful public step in her own defense, because it's been able to bring us together like this. And if we can follow her lead, then we can make some really positive change. And the same with this young woman who was assaulted last night. She's taking a powerful step in fighting back against that violence. And if we follow her lead, we're putting ourselves in an equally powerful position to be defending ourselves and defending this community. Thank you for the chance. So healing support and community support. We'll add those two. That sounds all right. So now, if it's all right, we'll just go through each of those and make some key points that we want to make sure that we're hitting agenda-wise in each of those groups, and then we'll break out into those groups. Does that sound good?
Can I make one suggestion?
Can we
put community and healing together? Because I think those are connected, and that way people don't feel like they have to choose between one or the other.
Yeah. Does that make sense? Mm-hmm. That makes sense to me.
Is there a need for a mobilization group so that when there's things like the getting back to the courtroom or rallies or making calls, we've got some people who kind of get the list going and keep it or
where do people feel like that maybe fits under media, or do people feel like that's an independent?
I think it goes into all of those groups.
It kind of goes into all of them. Okay.
There needs to be some mobilization in all of those.
So maybe we'll just make sure that that's a common thread. And also maybe, you know, in terms of Tyson being the container, I feel like maybe that's, and again, I'm offering that as a container. In no way do I or does Tyson want to impose that upon people. So in terms of that mobilization and connecting people and providing that communication between work groups, Tyson offers that at the table. Rebecca?
So is the media more media / community outreach than is that how you're sort of doing it?
I think where I'm seeing the conversation go is that media is more about media, but the common thread amongst all work groups is going to be that mobilization, and that Tyson will help to kind of do the cross-dissemination of information and that communication piece, and that ultimate container will help do the mobilization. Sort of, I was kind of seeing that going. I see some head nods. Great. So let's get right to the meat of it. Let's start with the legal support work group. I'm also using, you know, Tysonized language, like work groups. So if people feel like there's other names that people want to be using for this, please, I don't know. But for legal support, can we go back to that conversation that we were having earlier? Let's maybe put up there, getting her out of solitary, what that looks like, how to do that. She did report some mistreatment of her in terms of healthcare, so figuring out how to file those complaints or violations. And hopefully compiling as much documentation of that as possible, if that exists.
Question. Do we have an outline of what the jail system or what the court system defines as appropriate health treatment?
Yeah.
To be able to battle that?
You do?